Hello, this is Nakina Gaming, and I'm back with more Luigi's Mansion. As we last left off, we kept another one of our optional ghosts. Could be our last one. Now we're going to continue with the main storyline. We gotta go to the third floor. We'll check out this room where two of my ghosts have escaped. This might be home stretch here. No, don't go to that door yet. Well, not yet, but there's another angle of that other room. I gotta check the armors. Okay, let's not be right. Get off! Yeah, feel shame. Stop hugging me. Okay, let's not. Still hit me. I ain't gonna open you up yet. Not yet. Oi, you with the mustache, yeah. What do you think of me jar collecting? Pretty amazing, don't you say? Well, we can just let you look at them for free. Now, can we? No, I don't think not. If you'd like to review my drawer, you best challenge me first. Fine with me. It's on then. See how many of me you can freeze with that ice, boy. If you freeze 7 of me, then you win, right? Right? But if you lose me, it's out the door with you. Right, I'll bring it on. Come on. Game over, mate. And the results are... You got seven of me, buddy. I can't believe it. How could I lose? You made me face red for sure, Mustache Boy. Maybe you fancy getting stuffed into one of these here jars. Alright, in the corner. In the corner with you. Damn, I'll worry about the booze later. I know that there's about four booze in each of these rooms. About four booze total from these rooms. Meaning there's four more missing that I need to look for. So now,
here we go now. We got a key, do I not? Yeah, I got a key. Where? Oh, wait, is it through the basement?
Yep, through the basement. There's a mirror. There has to be a mirror somewhere. In other words, I gotta really backtrack. This is lame. There is no mirrors. Oh, shut up. To say about no mirrors. I think there's a mirror in here. Right? Nope. So funny that there's a light right there, but it doesn't light up. Whatever, at this point I actually don't need it now. I better get better with my city stick because this is going to really put that skill to the test on the final boss. Huggers! No, 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 no! Please, please, let go! Let go! Let go! You feel shame! that off. Okay, we'll complete that floor. I'm about to go catch that boo, cause no way boos go upstairs. That's a whole hell of a lot easier for me. Unless we complete all the boos on the... Oh, there you go, come on. Just we complete all the boos in the basement floor. Oh shoot. That. Please, thank you. Hot, very hot. You're making it too hot. I'm going to cook in this heat. I'm going to melt. Do you like these fire? What were you thinking? People start firing in these mansions, had better be ready to pay the price. Then learn your lesson. Yes, I'm learning my lesson. You're blocking yourself in ice, I just need to melt you. Let's play. Got a little mushroom. Done. The ice is gone. That's good. So funny that he gets mad about starting fire, but there's a fire thing in here. This key leads to a known back to the third floor again. The last room, actually. Before we do that, we gotta go catch all the blooms. Let's dance. Where did he went from? Cool. Made my job easy. Stop. Can you get in there, Luigi? Hi. Oh, come here, don't go back to that room. It's not annoying again. They immediately try to run as soon as you catch them. So you're trying to get so you're in their sights. My God, man, we only had 1 millisecond to get in this room. Stop trying to run away, dude. Just let it happen. Heck. Officially done in this area. Don't go that room. Sorry, Luigi. Can you go in the door? Do you like to make this so annoying? Come on! Stop running from me. I need to think opposite. I kinda wanna change my controller to the opposite. Every time I wanna turn my joystick to this way, I'm going the opposite direction. I ain't thinking about like flight commands with Luigi. I'm actually going to play actual person. Where do you think you're going?
Six more to go.
There's an escapee that was here. Oh, goodness, yeah, come on. I always hate the 300 L's. Come on, because I want to be done here, man. I'm tired of this place. I need to come back is actually finding the final boss. That's the only time I need to come back to. This whole area, I'm done. Come here. Get the fat. Ha ha ha! He thought he got away. Ha ha. Cause the music ended and he thought in the blue that's basically the kill that Blue actually tried to get through the wall. Okay, that's all of them down the basement. We're done here. We're getting out of here. I found that actually funny. I love this. Okay, now we gotta go. Now there's one more ghost and then we gotta go get all the boots from that room. Hang on, since we're down here, by the way. I'm supposed to take care of that. Too late. Oh. Oh well. No one gives you like those gems that I should be collecting. Third floor. that's the thing I want to show y'all before we even get the key to the final area. I think it's this room. Yeah. This is the artist goes. Easy. So the oh, I didn't even get this read. Filthy swine, you blind to see life I gave my creation. See very well, I will show you the master of art. Okay. Basically, I just draw all these ghosts. I did not mean to do that. I kind of screwed it. Okay. Not entirely, okay. Come on. No. I'm gonna get hit. You literally have to get them all. You literally have to get them. Drop it. Huggers. Now go! Yeah, you better feel shame. Shy guys. And the hangers. Don't know why they're last. Alright, y'all put yourself together twice, but now y'all wanna do it? Come on. Whatever, come on, let's go. Jesus. Come on. Goes to every beautiful ass. My creation. But even if the eye disappeared, my work lives on. That Z right and Z paths are Z eternal. I gotta always talk like that. Huh? You say that only me of my creation is left, but Z's cannot be the alarms. Thank you. Hey now, before we open that chest. This is thing I want to show y'all real quick. This only happens when you don't got the key. At least that's what I thought. Because I was trying to show y'all at the first, but it didn't happen. So I don't know what triggers the scene. As soon as I get there, I'm going to cut right back to the key. And then we're going to go catch all the booze. And then we're ready for the finale. I'll cut back. After this, we pretty much finished the game. Got the key. Anyways, I'll go take care of the last bit of our friends. Come here. Kill me. See how annoying this is. Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Okay, go out there. Get out there. Get out there. I dare you. Get out there. Could I need to be out there too? What the? Get out there. Out there. Now. Go, go. Hey, okay, that's it. Jesus, I know you're just wasting time for me. You just know you got one health. Get over here. Goodness. Did that try to save me some time, but now I was just consuming more time just for him to keep going back to his dang room every time I show up. Jesus Christ. Alright, the last four should be in here. I'm the Blue Combat. Come on. There you go. Turn. Oh. Oh, shit. Yes, there's no way to go over there. That's gonna be annoying. Where are you going from there? There's nowhere to go. Goodness, you're just making it more annoying when you do that. Don't go back. Throw it out there, man. Really. Get your butt back in that light! Oh no, he's getting away! Give it up. Okay, you're done. Okay, last two. Gotcha. Oh, that's right, that still comes out. That is so stupid. Where are you red marking me at? Here? Gotcha. a mirror? Oh my god! There's a mirror right there. The whole time I said there's no mirrors. Where'd you go? Wait, where did he go? I didn't see him went that way. Just let it happen. There's no way you can run from this roar. Or anywhere, perhaps. I light it up almost every room now. Just let it happen, dude. Dang. One more. Goodness God. Come on. Where you at? You in here. That's right. Yeah. Oh shit, why is this there? Look at me. Your turn! He went the other side. God dang it, really? Don't go that way. Here, dude, just go that way, please. God dang it. Do you like making me walk all the way over there just to come get you? Come on. Stop running from me. You ain't going that way. Yeah, go that way, as I'm coming back. No. Come here! Shit. See that, brother, you got that gate? Yeah, brother, your reputation is spreading. Okay, now save me the bullet and all your data that you got. Be careful, Luigi. Okay, basement time. Like, there's something special with these. Cuff here. This last bit is gonna be all about the final boss fight. So, anyways, if you're new, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, you look down below my description page. Down below, you see my live stream page, Twitch. Don't forget to follow there, and don't forget to follow my Twitter page. And I'll be back with this game the next time. This is Nokina Gaming, and I'll be Drew. Farewell. Later, y'all. Peace.